In 1945, Roosevelt met with Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England during World War II, and Soviet Premier Joseph Stalin at the Yalta Conference to discuss post-war plans and the division of Europe. The agreements reached at Yalta laid the groundwork for the establishment of the United Nations and the post-war order.